What's up, guys? First off, what's up? How are you doing? I love you. I appreciate you. But this is a raw video. This is a raw video. No editing, no nothing. For the last few months, I think ever since I started making videos or even social media, I've been wanting to do a certain thing. And I've been getting on to myself to the point where I was like, yo, like, what am I doing with like social media or, you know, YouTube, like the videos that I've been making, the ones that y'all been liking or whatnot. Because I know some of you are like, dude, why are you talking? Do something cool. Go bang a chick or something. But I know this video is probably not going to get any views or likes or even shares or even new subscribers. But I just want to get on camera and just talk to you about something that it's very important to me. And obviously that's something that's been in my mind. So I just wanted to turn on the camera and talk to you guys regarding something that I think is very important that not a lot of people talk about. And it's something that we deal with a lot. I do believe that everybody deals with this in a certain form or level, but this has to do with regards and relationship with pain, and pain that relationships to, you know, family, you know, work, business, school, you know, etc. And also, you know, regarding in relationship to pain that went into things that, you know, didn't happen or things that we wish should have happened. All right, pain. The reason why pain is so important is because, look, check this out. You are not going to leave this planet without experiencing any pain. You are not going to go throughout this whole life not experiencing hardship. There's two things. Number one, pain allows you to grow if you allow it. Two, it means you're alive. It's so easy to get stuck in pain. And sometimes, you know, you ask yourself, you know, why is it happening to me? Why am I going through it? If I could have done this, I could have done that. It probably would have been this. It wouldn't have been what it is right now. What we do is we get all that negative talk, and we're basically like asking ourselves these questions, which we're attacking ourselves. And, you know, doing that, it's not good. It's bad. The thing that I continue realizing is all the stuff that I went through, all the pain, all the hard times was supposed to happen. Like I can't go back into the friendships, the relationships, the business, work. You know, I can't look back on all that stuff and say, damn, all that stuff that I went through did not help me. And it did. At the end of the day, it made me the person I am today. It made me grow as a human. It made me grow, you know, mentally, physically, and spiritually. Look, you know what? I'm trying not to get emotional. I'm not trying to get emotional on you guys, but it's, I know it's tough when, you know, you're there. You know, you don't really see the light. All you feel is what you feel. You're surrounded by that. And, you know, sometimes, you know, throughout your day, you think of it and it ruins your mood, or, you know, sometimes that stuff doesn't even let you sleep at night. But I think what's harder, even though that's already hard, I think what's harder is when you realize that you're the only one that can, you know, take yourself out of it. And to do that, you know, you just have to and say, like, you got to stop and say, like, yo, this is happening for this reason. You know, it's pushing me to do this and that. It's pushing me to be a better human for my future things, you know, the businesses, the relationships, the work, all that, etc. It's pushing me to be better. And you have to constantly tell yourself that and put that in your brain. I know it's hard when you have the other stuff crammed in your head, but it's something you just have to do. I want you to understand that you have to give yourself space and realize and learn all this stuff before you do anything. I know I'm talking too fast and some of the things I'm just jumping around, but you just have to do these things in order to do even other things. I'm just speaking of my experience, the things that I go through and I've been through, and you know what? I'm done with it. Like, I'm done with it. Like, you have to reach to that point where you're just like, yo, fuck the negativity, fuck this stuff. I'm out. I want better out of myself, and I need it. I'm gonna go get it no matter what. You have to do these basic things. You have to do all this stuff. You have to take a break. You have to focus on yourself. If you have to be by yourself, you got to do it. In order to do the greatest things that you want to do in life, you have to do this. You have to look at yourself. You have to feel yourself. You have to be completely open. Embrace the feelings. Embrace everything that's you're feeling right now. Understand it to a point where you're just like, yo, I have to be better for myself and what I'm trying to accomplish. Because that's some real shit. A lot of people don't understand that. Like, they like to say, okay, I'm feeling sad or I'm feeling this and that. Who cares? Whatever. Neglect it. That's not what you're supposed to do at all. But if you eventually do little by little, you're going to do way better than anything. You're going to be open up to things that, you know, the world is showing you, or even stuff that's been there for you. Like, once you start doing these stuff, your mind's going to be open to everything. you're gonna be wanting stuff, you're gonna see opportunities, you're gonna see people. Like, it ties all along too, because look, if you do nothing about it, if you just be like, yo, these are just my feelings, like, this is nothing, like, I don't feel pain, that's just fake, you eventually are gonna bring that negativity, those thoughts, into things that are gonna be very important to you, like relationships, you know, businesses, work. And usually you're gonna fuck that up because of what the things that you couldn't fix, all the traumas, all the pain, all the stuff, because of you, because you just didn't want to. So guys, remember that. Don't just be like, yo, I don't have pain, I'm a robot. No, understand what's happening, what you're feeling, and work on it little by little. I'm not saying it's so easy, because like I said, it's easier said than done, but it's something that's going to help you later in the future. Because guys, if you keep being the same, if you keep being scared, if you keep shying away, stuff like that, the opportunities, the relationships, all that stuff, it's gonna not be for you. Like, it's always gonna be a problem. Like, you're gonna be the person, you're gonna be the thing that fucks everything up just because you don't want to do anything about it. But like I said, what it is, and what I'm trying to say is, all the pain that we're feeling, all the pain that you feel, all the stuff that's in your brain, embrace it. You have to embrace it, just like how you embrace the winnings, you know, the blessings you have. You also got to do this, because look, if you don't do that, how are you going to do other things, like the vision? How are you going to open up a vision, seeing positivity, or seeing things that are out there for you, if you're stuck on the negativity stuff? Like, these are the things that help you. These are the things that help you grow. And I know it's easier said than done, because these are also things that can make and then break you. Pain is something that can make you into something that's very beautiful. But also, when you don't know, if you're lost, if you have no one, you know, I know it breaks you sometimes, but that's the thing too. And hopefully you guys understand stuff like this. And I know it's not like the best talk right now, because obviously this is just raw. I didn't want to cut anything off, but I did take too long to say a few things, or like you saw, I got a little emotional or whatnot, and it did get cloudy, I did get sunny or whatnot. But guys, for real, do me a big favor, and if anything like this is happening to you guys, I just take a step back and open up and feel what you're feeling. Understand what you're feeling. See what you're feeling. And see what you can do about it. I'm gonna be for real, because I think that's way more important than anything. Obviously, I'm very hard on the mentally, physically, and spiritually aspects. And if I'm, you know, suffering, you know, this, I know damn well someone out there might be feeling something like this, or they feel lost, or maybe this video will help someone out there later in the future or whatnot, or to have an idea of what's going on. But you're not alone. I hope you guys know that you're not alone, that I love you guys, I'm here for you. These are the videos that I want to make, because I feel like I could be a big brother for somebody, or, you know, because I feel like in the internet sometimes, you know, we just show our you know, our blessings or our winnings. We never show when we're struggling or our losses. And obviously for me, I want to do that and show you guys that, hey, you're not in this bitch by yourself. We're here for you, and there's things that you can do. Don't give up. But honestly, guys, I'm not going to lie to you. I was going to ask you if you guys want me to do this, but I think I'm always going to be, you know, dropping some videos like this instead of doing the cool stuff. I'm gonna continue doing the cool stuff, but when it comes into, like, you know, these kind of things that I feel like is very important, I'm gonna drop them no matter what. If you like this, guys, like it, comment, you know, things that you want me to talk about, or DM me. If you don't want to comment that, like, publicly, you can DM me on Instagram, or, you know, Snapchat me, or anything. Everything will be down there. But yeah, guys, stay positive, work hard, do what you gotta do, you know. Don't do it for anybody else, but do it for yourself. And before I go, guys, I just want to say I thank you guys for putting me in the position where I'm at right now. You know, but yeah, I think that's it. To find